Fire ants, native to South America, first entered the United States through the port of Mobile. Two species are found in the state. Black imported fire ants probably arrived about 1918, and the more aggressive red imported fire ants made their appearance between 1933 and 1941. When the U.S. Department of Agriculture conducted its first official survey of these pests in 1953, they had spread to 10 states. Imported fire ants are found in all of Alabama's 67 counties.